Hey guys, my name is Mircea. I'm from Bucharest, Romania. I'm a dancer and choreographer. I do this for a living. I've been doing it for 9 years now. I am very, very passionate about dance, but real, pure and natural expressive dance. I love all dance. I love music very much. So dance is kind of natural in happening. I specialize in the hip-hop culture, the dances of the hip-hop culture. I also like other dances. So that's about it. So why this vlog? This vlog doesn't have the intention of raising my image, but it only has the intention of sharing a touch of real and pure dance, talking about me, why can say stuff about dance. First of all, I'm not going to be focused on saying stuff about dance and hope that the dance videos will talk, but let's just say dance goes really, really deep and really, really pure as a form of expression. And it's not always about completing what you have to do in order to win an award or in order to win competition or what you need to do for like a project. Dance is so much more. I spent years and I'm pretty obsessed with going deep in dance as a form of natural expression, but not to take it as my dance, to just take it as a privilege of being able to go into dance every day and experiencing some of its magic. Dance is much more than just mechanics, much more than just steps. So you need to actually spend a lot of time with yourself, with music, with expression, with being natural, with not taking value in what you do. Just go in it like an obsessed person and experience all its levels. In this, I want to share different feelings, different vibes, different techniques, different views, different vibrations of dance, different states of being and states of expression in dance, how things are expressed, why things are expressed, why dance exists, how it takes form, why it takes form, and much more. So it's just about sharing that, not about making a statement of who I am in dance. I don't care about that. Dance as a choice. First of all, I love music very, very much, and I think that any open person will be moved and transformed by music. Dance for me is the same as music, and dance exists only because of music. For me, me, music and dance are the purest forms of expression man has access to. If you love music and you let yourself be moved by music, you will obviously start dancing. So if that happens, you will just, without even trying, just go deeper and deeper in the world of expression of music through dance. So why popping? Popping is, let's just say, my main style, because for me it offers more possibility and more freedom of expression. If you dance it, not if you just do its mechanics, then any other one dance style. Yes, you can put more dance styles together and then they will offer as much expression and freedom as popping, but as one style, for me, popping offers the most. Let's just say it's very complex, it's very permissive if you have the true and right foundation, but of dance, not of movement, not just of movement. It's just like an infinite universe there to go and have fun in it. For all dancers out there of any dance style and all people following this vlog, don't forget to enjoy, but enjoy purely. Not just, I'm enjoying. Enjoy what dance brings in its expression, not what dance brings in the form. Like, winning competitions, doing this, that, this project. Another thing, focus on why does dance exist, how it takes form, and after that, what form it takes. Dance exists because of music. It doesn't exist because of me or some other 10,000 dancers. We could all disappear, and if music exists, dance will still exist. Then music expresses itself somehow, and after that it takes form. So the steps in anything is why, then how, then what. And third, don't lie to yourself. Know where you are, feel where you are. Don't be focused on taking credit on what you can do. It's not because of you, it's because of the dance, it's because of the music. So always feel where you are, what you can express, what music expresses through you. Because today you can dance if you open yourself to music, but tomorrow, if you don't, doesn't matter, you have 20 years experience, you can just see that you can't dance anymore and you're just doing steps because you're not opening to the generator of dance, which is me. So always be aware where you are, don't lie. Thanks for watching, guys. hope we get to share and experience many things together. Watch this vlog and just enjoy it and use it.